Okay, greetings y'all, Renegade Biker 24 again. And what you're looking at is another thing that I got from my 3D printer, which is a Lexivon. It's a butane micro torch. As you can see, I got this also off of Amazon. And this is what's all involved in it. Hopefully this will stay up. But it's a cordless, safe, simple. It's a large aluminum fuel tank, adjustable flame, anti-flaring, pro grade, 125 watt equivalent, electronic instant ignition system, up to 2 hours run time per filling. Butane gas capacity, 0.65 ounces or 24 grams approximate. Pre-tested for leakage and ignition capability. Meet the US CPSC child resistant temperature. Resistance standard. Its working temperature is a naked flame, is 1250. Let me just zoom in on that and you can see it for yourself. But that is what it has. Now let's go into some of the things here. So here you have some wrenches, you got a deflector, you got a 3.5 millimeter chisel tip, you get a 3 millimeter diagonal tip, standard tip, you have a hot knife, you have a head catalyst, and you got the hot blower. So let's take a look at this. I got this off of Amazon too, so this is another thing. So as you can see, it's the LX771 multifunction micro torch set. So, and then you have this, which is those warranties, which I really do like. Because you never can tell. But this right here is something that you can look through when you get it. But basically this is all that's in there, and it's got its own little stand here, and this right here that you can use when you're having issues, and this is just a sponge in here, and then this is all the deflector, and that is what's all included in it. And I haven't used this yet, keyword yet, but I probably will. But I wanted to have you all take a look at this, because this is one of the many tools that I probably will use for my 3D printing. But I wanted you all to see this. As you can tell here, this is one of its tools here. So then just put it in like so. Now, you've seen that. And this is what I have for a butane torch. And what I will show you next is I will show you what this has. And that is for the butane. And then I will show you that next. I will be right back. Okay, this is what I have for the butane, which is really, really good. So I just use that in my torches, in my butane torch. But I wanted you all to see. I also got this off of Amazon, and I will leave a link to that in the description box so you all can take a look at it. But that is what I have. And I also use another one, and I will show you that in my next video. But this is what I have so far. I'm hoping that this will work out good because of the fact that, well, with 3D printing, I'm hoping that I will never have to deal with a nozzle blob incident ever again. But in that case, well, looks like always be prepared for anything. But anyway, that's all I've got for you for today's vlog. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and until my next video, I will talk to you all later.